on my peg.
You alright?
I'm alright!
Where's Paige?
Okay?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Oh my god.
Tendai Muswere from Pimlico in London had been planning to line the plastic weapon with a steel barrel in order to make it capable of live firing. The 26-year-old told officers the components were part of a university project. The LBC Markets report. The FTSE 100 closed down 39 at 74.03. The pound buys $1.25 and a euro 12. LBC weather. Showers clearing over eastern and southeast England. Some lighter showers continuing in Wales, Scotland.
playing all songs shuffled.
You're really solid, Joe.
It was the tone.
If you don't know your volume was.
Anyway,
look,
we'll check our voice coming up. Very shortly. If you don't know about Chemist Warehouse with Judgment and Lou Bass on Mother's Day, that's up next.
She's gonna crash.
In the investor housing market, we're seeing
big investor confidence in Jesus. Of the housing sector.
So with house prices,
well, we did get some good news today, as you've just referred to, with those current account figures. That's the first surplus in 40 years, since 1975.
That's right.
So that's a good sign.
Starring Marina Pryor and introducing Annie Aitken as Millie, this hilarious musical is...